Hello everyone, this is Monica Dennington with your Monday Morning Heart Check, and this morning we're going to be asking ourselves the question, what kind of secrets have I been keeping? Now most of us usually keep secret the things that we don't want people to know. Makes sense, right? You want to put your best foot forward and show all of the best things about yourself to the people around you. But listen to what Jesus said to his disciples in Matthew chapter 6. He said, "Be careful not to do your acts of righteousness before men to be seen by them. If you do, you will have no reward from your Father in heaven. So when you give to the needy, do not announce it with trumpets or outward appearances." Those are the things that fade away. You know, the image that we put forth to people, the glory of man, as the scriptures say, it's like the dew that dissipates in the morning. It doesn't last for eternity. God knows that the only thing that's going to last for eternity is what is contained inside of your eternal heart. And so on the day of judgment, he's not going to bring forth all the things that you've shown to other people. He's going to bring forth the things you've treasured in your heart or the things that you have stored up in secret. So what kind of secrets are you keeping? Maybe you have a secret sin. Maybe you're afraid that people are going to find out how weak or how flawed you are. But Jesus has relieved you of the burden of keeping those things a secret. In fact, he's telling you right now that those are the things you want to bring out into the open, because it says in 1 John chapter 1, whatever sins you bring to the light, you bring to Jesus, you confess them, he's going to be faithful and just to cleanse you of all of that unrighteousness. Just like the Pharisees' acts of righteousness will dissipate when Jesus returns, so also will all of your sin and your weaknesses and all of those things you've been hiding if you bring them out into the light now. And according to Jesus, if you're going to keep a secret, keep secret the good things that you're doing for people, the good things that you're doing for God. Because the second you bring them out into the light, again, you have your reward already. But if you store them up in heaven, if you wait for your reward, then those secrets are going to be disclosed in front of everyone on the day of judgment. As it says in Colossians chapter 3, "Since then you have been raised with Christ, set your hearts on things above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. Set your minds on things above, not on earthly things, for you died and your life is now hidden with Christ in God. When Christ, who is your life, appears, then you also will appear with him in glory." Paul said that he boasted in his weakness because he didn't have anything to prove, and neither do you. Brothers and sisters, God already knows all of the stuff that we have hidden in our hearts. Jesus told the Pharisees that they were like whitewashed tombs because they had this beautiful veneer that looked like they were righteous, but inside they were full of greed and idolatry and hypocrisy and all kinds of wickedness. And that is what they are going to have to face on the day of judgment, because God's going to open up the treasury of their hearts and take out all of those secret things and put them on display. But if you have already taken all of those dark things that you don't want anybody to know, all of those things you don't like about yourself, all of those sinful desires, you've brought them out into the light, you've confessed them before God, you're boasting not in your strengths but in your weaknesses before men, then the secret that's going to be disclosed to everyone is what no one can see, and that is that God has created you to be a glorious being made in God's image and filled to the fullness with the glory of Christ. So here's the heart check. What have you been keeping secret? The evil things you're doing or the good things that you're doing? And if you find that the secrets you've been storing up in your heart are ones that you wouldn't want anyone to know, then now is the time to bring those things out into the light. Allow Jesus to cleanse you of them so that the only things that God's going to be able to bring out of that treasury on the day of judgment are the good things that you did on this earth for people that you never got the credit for. Brothers and sisters, read your Bible and do what it says.